across the southeast. Let's take you through this evening. After sunset, we go down to the low 70s, then cooling off a bit after midnight, low 60s. Stepping out the door tomorrow morning, a nice comfortable 58. Full sunshine out there will warm up very quickly. So I would say sunglasses and also sunscreen tomorrow, because we'll have that full sunshine sticking around. Now, some of the other forecast lows across our area, 56 in Statesboro and Metter, Ridgeland towards Yemisee about 57, upper 50s, Savannah, Pooler, Richmond Hill, and 62 for Hilton Head and Tybee Island. Tomorrow afternoon, it looks suntastic once again. Let's go inland to southeast Georgia, and some of the temperatures there, about 84 to 86 degrees. Warmest towards Jessup, Blackshear, and Elma. Rincon and Springfield, about 85, and then coastal areas of Georgia, 81 Sapelo Island, 80 for Tybee, and 85 Savannah and Pooler, 84 in Richmond Hill, 83 for our friends in Darien. Lots of mid-80s across the low country if you're inland. 85 in Bluffton and Ridgeland. The coastal areas and beaches, Hilton Head Island around 80 degrees with upper 70s for Hunting Island. Coming up this weekend, all kinds of events going on across our area. It's fall. We love to have our events because it's a beautiful time to be outside. And it looks like a gorgeous day. Definitely warm, though, for the Isle of Hope Art and Music Festival at 3 p.m., 85 degrees. Then by evening, into the lower 70s. Let's look at rain chances coming up Sunday and maybe even into Monday. We start dry on Sunday during the afternoon. A couple spotty showers develop, and I would just keep an umbrella on standby. We really need the rain across our area, so we're not going to wish any rain away, but certainly a couple showers are possible for the back half of the weekend. As we get into late October, we're thinking later next week into early November, we'll be monitoring the Caribbean. Low pressure may form and it may develop into a tropical system, but still a long ways off. So right now, just monitoring that area. 10-day forecast, Savannah inland locations. Highs in the mid-80s all the way through Saturday, then a little dip down on Sunday with onshore breeze, a couple showers developing. Mid-70s Monday, Tuesday. Halloween right now, around 80 degrees, so a little bit above average, and dry this second. So we'll be keeping close tabs on those low-end rain chances as we head into next week. 10-day forecast, coastal communities, islands, and beaches. Sunshine tomorrow all the way through Saturday. Sunday, we start to see a little more moisture in here, so spotty rain chances continue into the early part of next week. For Hilton Head and Tybee Island, around 77 for Halloween. And as of right now, dry, but definitely check back. We'll keep you posted on that. You can track our forecast on the go. It's so easy. Get our certified most accurate forecast in the free WJCL 22 News app.